of quivering light, in waves of trembling song, across the waste of waters, a shadowy veil is drawn, and all my heart is waiting to greet the wondrous dawn. Eyes beloved, though peaceful now with mine, until the rosy flood of dawn shall bring the hour divine. And now the beam of morning fires all the earth and sea to light with brighter dawn. Oh,